That, sir. Here we go. I think Batgirl's on. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. No, I'm doing American Truck. What map are you guys working on? All right. There we go. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go grab a water and something else to drink. So I'll be right back. What's up, Batgirl? What'd you say? I sent you the video. What video? Thank you for the 100 bits, Batgirl. Yep, just like drinking Kool-Aid. First, we're going to start off just by like looking at the Mod Manager. Ooh, there we go. Let's go look at Steam Workshop. And just let everybody know, Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. Oh my god, a dad had his kid rate celebrities. And he told his dad that Khloe Kardashian is trailer trash. That's funny. Let's go most recent. So what you up to, Batgirl? Don't you say 4'10" and a half. Because that's like the stupidest joke I've heard all day. It's kind of cool. They have Meijer company skins. Do do do. Get out my back door. Just got eggnog gelato from Aldi. Cool. I've been thinking about trying that. Okay, so I'm gonna just cancel this out. Oh, that's cool. I don't know what you're talking about. Nor do I think I want to know what you're talking about. I bet you are. There we go. It has a straight layer of straight cinnamon on top of, and there are different flavors, each on a mini container. One is candy cane flavor. Okay. I could kind of fuck with that. Oh, shit.
I can
kind of
fuck with that.
I think I know what killed it. There we go. Here we go. We're gonna try it. You don't like cinnamon, do you? What the fuck? Better stay the fuck out of the way. Okay. Let's go search the job market. Not gonna force you to watch very long. Could go to Colorado. Only a few days away from, the new update of this game. That's on the other. Don't want to go to Texas. That's okay. We could do that run. That won't take us very long. And it'll take us through three states. There we go. I better have hit a vital. Well, she's gonna be fucking walking for days. At least you don't have your boon goggle out. Just pay attention to chat, Jamie. It's a dead one. Oh, went the wrong way. Here we go. What you doing, Jamie? Yeah. Becker was talking to me about something. Ooh. That's cool. Wow. That's cool, Batgirl. Just keep talking to me until we get a few people in here. Hey, Jeffy, get on your phone and add another watcher. Yeah, just watch my Twitch. Or don't even watch my Twitch. Just log in. Come to my Twitch stream and just let it run. I'll let Batgirl know. I'll let her know. I'm just trying to make some extra pay. Come on. All right, good deal. Okay. By the way, Batgirl, Jeffy's actually watching through, yeah, I don't mind gingerbread. It's not one of my favorite things, Batgirl, but it's not one of my least favorite. God, fucking gas prices keep going up and down in the game. God. They're jumping between $3.19 and $3.51. American Truck Sim. Ooh, that's strong gingerbread. I love it. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Well, that's what Batgirl's saying. Trust me. Anybody that's friends with me has to be a fucking weirdo. Trust me. Anybody that's friends with me has to be a fucking weirdo. I got the nummy, nummy, nummy inside of my tummy. I got the nummy, nummy, nummy inside of my tummy. There we go. Those are awesome, Batgirl. Got a pretty decent gas tank. I don't know what everybody's doing.
I don't know what everybody's doing.
What do you mean? Oh, okay. What'd your dad say about the whole CM Punk thing? Jeffy? I want to beat that fool up. Come on, Buildmaster, let's go. There we go. Welcome back, Batgirl. It was probably only worth like three. But every little dollar helps. What do you mean? No, that's cool. Batgirl? Well, okay, let's turn on the low beams. Hey, what's up, buddy? I've been on for since 7. Whew. What you been up to? Sound tired, brat. Same reason you keep waking up early. Yeah, what did he say? Let's go, Batgirl! No, 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 no. What up? So what you been up to today, Jason? All right, buddy. You take care. You too, bud. Howdy, Rev. Howdy, howdy. Hell yeah, looks like a good night for a drive. What do you mean, where am I at? Oh, am I? Let me know if that helps. Oh. Oh God, I gotta turn that down. Shouldn't. Just let me know. I shouldn't be echoing now, should I? Okay, I just had to turn down my, Yay. It was probably my phone, because I'm actually watching the stream through my phone, reading chat. There we go. We might do a couple of runs here, Ref. Appreciate you being here. Right now I'm in Texas. Just got my way out of Oklahoma. Heading my way to New Mexico. Got about 130 miles. In game time. Should only take me about 15, 20 minute stops to get there. Maybe less. Yep, American Truck Sim. Wrong one. Here we go. Yeah, this is American Truck Sim. I think we're 3 days out from the new DLC pack. I might get it. I don't know yet. I might get it when... Oop. Drove through a red. Glad that cop didn't see me. Oh, it's a great game. Hey, what's up, Taken? I like it. Getting ready for the new update or the new DLC. Beat my horn at the cop. There you go, Taken. Shaking back, buddy. Oh, come on, Batgirl. You gotta appreciate this game a little bit. No, it really isn't taken. Just let me know if my screen lags at all. Here we go. I'll keep beeping my horn at you, Batgirl. What do you want me to do? Just start ramming people off the road? It's Sounds like a plan to me. Outlaw truck driving. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. Try to pass me. What's that? New Kaler already quit? Really? Or cashier? Oh! Okay. I hear you there. Ooh. All I said was shake and bake, brother. Appreciate you being here. I think my gas is okay. Yeah, that's cool. Batgirl. So what you been up to, Taken? Thank you, brother. Thank you for being here. What am I looking at for time? It's only about 8 o'clock. About 10 minutes to eight. And here we go. Appreciate you popping in. Taking. Appreciate you being here, Rev. And just want to say I appreciate my friend Jeffy being in here. He's just racking up some time for me. And if it... Hey, Jeffy. What you doing tomorrow, Jeffy? You should go live playing that Call of Duty or Call of the Hunter. Call of the Hunter. Ooh, I'm coming up to my destination. And if anybody's not following my friend Jeffy, his name is Garkster39 and he's linked down below. That's what he said. Hey, Jeffy, you should go live playing that from 6 to 8 tomorrow. I might. What do you mean the picture looks worse? Ran another red. Just trying to get to my destination. Here's one of the destinations. Still not even. There we go. What I think I can make that. Oh, shit. $138,000. That wasn't bad money. Alright. Let's see if we can find something towards, that's a long drive. That's interesting. That's an easy one. You know what? Let's try a freight market. I don't know. Let's see. What do we have, truck manager? But I actually think the new DLC map for Kansas is gonna be $17 or $18. All right, let's see what. You know what? We're gonna go buy me a flatbed. Or a drop deck. Let's get a reefer trailer. That's a grain hopper. That Yeti does not keep my drink cold very long. Well, that sucks, Batgirl. Here we go. There we go. Let's go pull the new trailer out. I tried to hit a bobcat, then jump off the four-wheeler, and it fucking murdered me to death last night. Let's see. Ooh, 400. Yeah, we're gonna take this one all the way up to Enid. It's fine, Batgirl. So what you up to, Rev? What you up to, Batgirl? Barbecue bacon ranch hamburger from Wendy's. Texas Roadhouse. What? Mm-hmm. I wanna throw myself off the top of a cage like fucking Io Sky did. You're a special kind of crazy is what you are, Jeff. No, just because you're a special kind of crazy. Yep. Here comes the train. Beep your horn at the train. Wonder what this place is. Doing what? There you go. Big country views. Had a good run. I know I'm crazy. You should have known that from the first day you met me. Yeah. And Batgirl, Jeff, you'll vouch for me throwing a desk at a kid. Said a bear ran by you? Not a deer, but a bear. And you're about to show him who's boss, weren't you? Yeah! Got a bag out! Got a moose, got a moose, gotta do the fandango. Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very frightening. I ain't worried about no moose. He was right upon you, you said? Well, that sounds like a personal problem. Sorry, I couldn't resist that joke. Jeffy, you should tell your friend not to say shit like that around me more than once. So you were right on top of the moose, then somehow he wound up on top of you. That definitely sounds like a personal problem. Because if you're on top of the moose, then the moose is on top of you. I don't want to know who the fuck's in the middle. Here we go. Yep. So what you doing, Batgirl? Yeah, that's good, Batgirl. Yeah, that's cool, Batgirl. Oh my God, that cop just hit that fucking truck. Did you see that, Batgirl? That cop just hit the back end of that truck. I should be able to get to the... I should be able to get to where I need to go. Got God, am I seriously still in Austin? Holy shit. You know what? I'm running red lights from here on out. What kind of pizza did you get from Aldi? What flavor? Well, oh my God, you can actually hear the engine shift in the automatic. Bad girl. What kind of pizza did you get from Aldi's? Which flavor? Okay. Trust me, it was either going to be this game or it was going to be Lawn Mowing Simulator. And I don't think you would have liked Lawn Mowing Simulator. Yep, so what you up to? How's your pizza coming out? What'd you have for dinner, Jeffy? You're stealing all of my ideas, aren't you? that. What? Texas Roadhouse! Where are we? Oh, we're almost to Fort Worth. Thank you guys for popping back in. Whoever all's in here. Come on, baby. Yeah, I don't know who that Brad Mondo is. Bad girl. Whoa, motherfucker. What? Here we go. Going to the big Dean, don't mean Dallas. Yummy pizza. Nom noms. Pow! Sometimes I'd like to slap the curly-headed fuck off of you. I don't know. I just felt like saying that. Yeah, let's stay on this one. Let's keep going north. God, I think Rev was right. Texas is filled with a bunch of nothing. I bet it is, Batgirl. Tonight's been a good night. Yep. And just remember, guys, I'm doing a live stream Wednesday night. Which I might be doing 8 to 11. Seven to 10, 7 to 11, or even 8 to 11. we go. Well, at least one of my other drivers brought... Oh, never mind. I thought that said $9 million. I'll take $9,000. Okay. How am I looking for time? 1:35, so 25 more minutes. I could stay till 9:02. Yep, you need 24 more minutes. Let's go! Let's finish strong. The way this run's going, I might be going till I hit the 2 hour mark. I just hit the 420 mile mark. Yep, Batgirl, I know. Nah, it's about 22. Yeah, about 22 now. Which we will be playing some Call of Duty Warzone. And also some Call of Duty Zombies, Modern Warfare's Zombies. So be prepared. It said 9:02. That's perfectly fine. 3 minutes past nine is not a bad deal. I've just reached the Oklahoma City. Might take a short run. I don't know yet. How much is this truck run worth? 408,000. Yep. Was it glitching out? Like she was trying to run? We're going to drive 65 till we get there. There we go. All right, 65 miles. Appreciate that, everyone that actually popped into the stream, including Batgirl, Jeffy, Rev, and also Taken. There we go. Almost there. We could do one more after this. Here we go. Yeah, I know, but I'm only choosing to go to tonight. Give that dude my space. Okay. Give Jeffy an AR-15 and... You're using the fucking handgun? What the fuck? Hold on, is that like an older style gun? Like revolver? Okay, what'd you have to do to get that gun? Because I got it for free, but it's a... Oh, you dirty shitbird. What the fuck? Yeah. I wonder why. Okay, so I'm gonna turn. You know what? I think I'm gonna do the easy one. Here we go. There we go. Got that delivered. I thought I was going to have an easier pull in with that last one. We could go that one. Yeah, we could do that one for about 10 minutes. Here we go, Batgirl. Yep. Here we go, Yum Waterer. Going to Tulsa, Oklahoma. Not going to make very much money on this run, but what can I do? I was gonna say, was it a bad bunny? Yum, water. This will be last run of the day, guys. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. I was going to say, I don't think it's 100 miles from Enid, Oklahoma to Tulsa. If it's only like one or two towns over. See, Jeffy, you should be using your fucking pistol for that. Right. Use your assault rifle. Use your assault rifle for... God, you know what? I've actually liked this map. Jeffy, next one you get, you should get Australia. Next one you get, Jeffy, you should get Australia. Because you can fucking kill... Yeah! I could see Jeffy just trying to blow the brains out of that kangaroo. Oh my god. Here we go. We're going a little bit longer, boys and girls. What you doing, Batgirl? What button did you hit? You bumble-headed fuck. $13 for a toll. Here we go. Gonna finish this up. And I'm gonna say my goodbyes. I know, Batgirl. You know, this is one of those games I could just sit back and just talk for a couple of hours. Oh, yippee. Because I just feel like this is one of those kind of games that you could just sit here, play, talk. Talk with your friends. Shoot the bullshit with your friends. And I just feel like this is one of those games where I could engage with my fan base. All right, so if you guys want to see more of this gameplay, which you kind of have to be into truck driving and simulators to really understand this, missed my turn. Gonna drive through the gravel. But like I said, I appreciate everybody for popping in here. And just like I said, boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing. Ooh. Okay. There we go. And I will. Ooh. Here we go. 106 miles for that one. 226 XP. $71,000 for a fucking trip. That was only about 100 miles. And so, like I said, I appreciate everybody that popped in tonight. I especially appreciate Jeffy for just adding his presence to the chat. So, that being said, I just want to say my thank you to all my friends and everybody that popped in here. I want to thank Batgirl for the 100 bits for tonight, the 600 bits for last night, 10 bits 10 days ago, and the prime sub of 4 months for Batgirl. So I just want to say thank you, and to my followers, Pond Fairy, Jade the Juggalo, Batgirl Jamie, Devil's Angel, Press K Farther, Devil's Angel, Aliva Becky, and everybody that's, and King Greymon. I just want to say I appreciate everybody, and stay tuned for another episode. Which, if you guys want to see this, this might be my Sunday stream. If I start doing Sunday streams. But, Warzone Wednesdays, we got my friend Jiffy, aka Garkster39, who will possibly be streaming sometime the days that I'm on. So, Jeffy, what are you thinking? I was gonna say, are you gonna try to stream that sometime this week? Just let everybody know. Just let me know that you're going live on Twitch. And even if I'm not, I might tune in. But that being said, guys, I appreciate everybody here. Have a great night.